I dedicated 10 years of my life to helping other people build their dreams. And when it was my turn, nobody. None of the people.
Not one person you wrote for?
Jesus. Some of them didn't even answer my phone call. So I was just like, that's why I have the energy that I have.